Preventing lock?
Yes.
All you're doing?
Checking for
resistance.
You can't prevent it. Because the engine oil that's in the crankcase, a lot of engines were eventually designed with skirts, so the oil ran down the crankcase after the engine stopped. It would not go into the cylinder.